Thank you very much. I'll go straight to the minister. With due respect, Mr. Minister, we are in Belgium as Southern Cameroonians. You call us Anglophones, Cameroonians. We are Southern Cameroonians, aka Ambazonia. And we have a responsible among us who looks into our
business. That's what it means. That's what it means.
Please, point of order. Even you, in English, doctor. You shut up. Doctor, please. I share my point of order.
Keep talking. I would not allow him to finish. Please.
Doctor, I share my point of order. Please. I'm trying to
have a point of order.
Mr. Bissam, I share my point of order.
Yeah.
We are not here to fight. Anglo-Saxons means gentleness. And that is why we respected the minister to come all the way to welcome him, even when we were not invited to plan for his visit. Mr. Minister, we should be answerable to you for telling you that they are waiting for you to solve our problem without informing us. And we have a responsible here who is the president of the Southern Cameroonian Association in Belgium, and he has the local standing to be able to explain to Mr. Minister what our problem is. While we wait for our own chairman, because he was disappointed, and we were sent some people to beg him to come back, because he was disappointed that he is coordinating us here, and he thinks that some of us have gone behind to arrange a meeting with the minister, but yet he saw that we didn't. So, while we are going to call on Dr. Larry Alamba to start telling you what some of our problems is, some people are begging our chairman to come back. And he is the only person who can talk to the minister on our behalf. So, Dr. Larry Ayamba, please, thank you, the mic, then we'll come back to the minister.
We are English-speaking Cameroonians. And if somebody stands up and says point of order, please, you listen to the person. It is overruled what we are saying. Please, if you want this meeting to be disturbed, you are bringing it. I know you work for the embassy. You are trying to be the mouthpiece of the regime. This is our problem, and you can't solve our problem more than us. So listen when somebody calls for point of order. Madam, can you be polite enough to listen for point of order?
The minister is listening.
Thank you, Dr. Larry, the floor is yours.
Mr. Minister, you and your delegation, you have come here to talk about the Southern Cameroon problem. I know you are coming here to call us terrorists. I know you come here and say there is an Anglophone problem. No, it's not an Anglophone problem, and it's not an internal issue. It is an international issue.
Tell them.
You have killed our brothers, killed our sisters. You've done us everything. You locked up our leaders who were trying to dialogue with you. What happened in the United States is not going to happen here. This meeting seems to exist. We are Southern Cameroonians. You might have brought your military people. You might have brought the people to arrest us. You can arrest us just as you arrest the other person. Listen, you kill us all here. We are right to be here. And you say to me, you are always the good. Hey, gentlemen, I'm talking to you. Listen, gentlemen, can you get out of my face? Can you get out of my face? No, just your people. It's all right. So, Mr. Minister, we are telling you, you have to listen to us. And go and tell the famous that we don't want to listen to you. Okay? We don't want to listen to you. You can arrest our brothers when we go to Cameroon. Just as you did yesterday and 2 days ago. You can arrest us when we go to Cameroon. But what will not happen here? We are in Belgium and we respect the law. And we must have respect the law. Mr. Minister, you either get out or this meeting goes home. This is not America, this is Belgium. We live in the Kingdom of Belgium. There's a rule of law in Belgium. We can create the rule of law in Belgium. And if you come here to think that you are selling a lot of money in Belgium, you will not work. Okay? It will not work.
Why cut it? Why put on that thing? Thank you.
Anthem.
Thank you. just a visual. I need somebody to get the photos. If somebody can help me to get the photos, that would be awesome.